or my favorite one.
Your destination is ahead on the left.
Drinking songs get the credit they deserve. Brahms knew he would ruffle a few feathers, but he wasn't averse to that, ever. The key to enjoying this music is to take it for what it is, and don't take yourself too seriously. Brahms sure didn't.
All right, here is a complete performance now of the Brahms Academic Festival Overture.